number 18 in the box. Strike called. Let's go outside to me, but take it. His dad had to go to work at the pond. The Duck and Predator playoff game tonight. I'm sure his son probably wishes he was at the game. If he ain't going. Curve outside, 1-1 the count. Runners on first and third for Catella here in the top of the seventh inning. Eakin's already got a 2-run homer today. Like a walk hit by a pitch. Outside corner. The ball is in the opposing batting box. This guy wants to go home. It is 85 degrees out here, and it is a big lead. Two strikes on the hitter. Talking to the batter as they're getting ready. Popped up. Center field. Should be caught. Gio goes under it to make the catch. Soon as the umpire gets him away, they don't tag.